and I have a special story to talk to you about today.
How did I become a white man?
The scientist switched my mind into a white boy's body.
Growing up in the hood, it's tough, bro. It's tough.